And Butte will host its annual Chinese New Year parade tomorrow afternoon in Uptown. The Maywa Society will celebrate the Year of the Rat with a parade starting in front of the Butte Courthouse at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The celebration will make its way through Uptown with the traditional Chinese dragon stopping at businesses along the way for a blessing of good fortune in the new year. Now, according to the Maywa Society, the parade has been described as the shortest, loudest, and sometimes coldest parade in Montana. And all are welcome to join the parade. And of course, you're asked to make plenty of noise.